Well, we got Homeboy here to help us. Who the hell? I guess whoever cast it got whacked. We're gonna go to the middle. Bond's a beast now. Yeah. Oh. Well, that was nice. Yeah. My potion. Oh Lord. I ain't messing with you. War song. Bosch is coming along nicely. Eventually I need to bring back in Balthier and Fran to level them up. Yeah. Yeah, I ain't fucking with that. Unless it goes hostile to me, I ain't touching it. Yeah. Imagine eventually I'm gonna need to farm it. Yeah. He's level 16. Interesting. If I belong in here, probably not. Those are I'm in the Zertinian Caverns again. Huh! Let me see, what are those slimes, what are they vulnerable to? Sight unseen. Let's see here. Oh, it tells me how many I need for kills? Whatever those are. Interesting. The flan. This slime all has been found. I wonder its properties. So I wonder if they're vulnerable to I wonder if they're vulnerable to God bless it. Finish your thought, John. Jesus. Fire. Trap. I mean, come on. And I literally just walked over that. Not even hurting it. Saying I don't belong here, yet I keep progressing. Who leveled up? Stomping. Oh. Barcoli. Yeah. Damn. I knew it. A turtle shell choker. Enables casting of all magic with Gil rather than MP. Interesting. Interesting. Decoy oil, dispel, white magic 3. Green magic 1. Detector, okay. That's getting to be the good stuff down here. I have to go get it, so when I find it, I can buy it. All these are accessories. Type of shields that I don't have. Gain MP after taking damage. Very interesting. I gotta go back to the Centurion. Oh, okay. This is the Nam Yingxi. Interesting. That explosion trap was no joke. Thank you. Are you kidding me? This is what I find stupid. It's like this randomized fucking traps. I've never liked them in any kind of... Like how did he? It's almost like, you know what? I need to take Vaughn out and put. Honestly, probably put Balthier in. While I'm in here. Because of that stupid needle trap, which made no sense. What? Okay, whatever. Which is why it's important to keep your party kind of leveled up. Hot. Obnoxious. Alright, so I need to hit. Okay, so we did that. It took me to the caves. We need to head back so we can head north up here. At least these guys are semi-beefy. This is good for them to level up from Vaughn. Okay, so I want to go... We went here. So now we need to head up, explore this, and we're going to go over this way. Okay. Turned around here. A lot going on the screen, good lord. Huh. Needed that. What? No. He hits hard, but just, he's got a very low, takes him a long time to attack. $308. I'll take that. Feeling what's all gonna be up here is just gonna be critters. Oh! And how did you able to cast dark as you died? That's definitely a... Ooh, I don't want to mess with that thing. Wait, well, what is that? Serious. So, okay. Low end weapon by the looks of it. What's up, Mr. Elemental? Leave me alone. Wait, what? Wait, what are you attacking? Attacking them? I'm all about that. That's you. No, thank you. Makes exploration a lot faster. Really? Interesting. Okay, what does the Echo of Herbs do? Oh, remove silence. Okay. I think you should have four in your party, not three. Reflect. Ability? Nope. It is an ability. Okay. I'm magic. All his magics to reflect from one ally. Hmm.